three-legged down-facing dog. Kneel down with your wrists under your shoulders and your knees under your hips. Raise your hips, straightening your legs. From here, lift one leg up. Press equally through both hands while squaring your hips to the ground. Switch sides, bringing your leg back to the floor and raising the other leg into the air. Keep your knee of the planted foot soft with your heel lifted slightly off the floor. Be sure your head is between your arms and in alignment. Change stations.